What's up, guys? It's Alex Arxolio here from Cricket Gamers, and today I'm bringing you guys a Call of Duty Black Ops gameplay and commentary. Now, this is what I want to start off telling you guys. I've had a very busy weekend. I was with family. They're from Maryland, so I was just chilling with my grandpa and my step-grandma. So, I had a good weekend. I just got a 40-inch HD TV, 1080p. The brand is a Vior. Yeah, it's not a really well-known brand, but hey, got the TV $300 off, so that was a pretty good deal. There's nothing wrong with it. It was brand new. The only reason why was because we shopped at this store called Costco, and it's like a membership kind of place where if you have a membership, everything's cheaper, and it was on sale because they were having early Black Friday sales. So this is what I want to tell you guys right now. You guys who didn't pre-order Modern Warfare 3, I'm very sorry for you guys because you will be unable to get the game until November 11th. Ow! However, if you did pre-order the game, then that's good news for you because you can get it November 8th. It is released to the public on November 8th, and the servers right now, as we speak, are already online. And yeah, so I will definitely be getting Modern Warfare 3 midnight release, and I will put up a video as soon as I get home. It'll probably be just a really quick update video. And I guarantee you, if you come back here about 15 minutes after midnight, you guys will see a nice Modern Warfare 3 gameplay and commentary. Even if it's not a good gameplay, I'll still upload it for you guys, just so you guys can check it out, just in case you guys want to check it out, but I guarantee you it'll be a good first game. I get a new 40-inch TV to play on, so I don't think it should be that difficult for me. I've already adjusted to the TV almost instantly, and I now have a nicer TV, so now I can do live zombies even easier. So, this is very convenient. If you guys want to do live zombies or live commentary, just leave your gamer tag below and hit me up on Xbox, Axholio, or it's always in the description. If you can't find it in this one, then go to our channel, and there are always descriptions. There's always information about us. We got our Twitter, we got our Facebook, we got our website, we got our fan mail, we got our Skype, we got our gamer tags, we got lots of marrow. Yeah, baby. No, I'm just kidding, but for real. Add me on Xbox, Axholio. Sorry, I'm just so excited, I just don't know what to say. I have so much I want to talk about with you guys, but I don't want to talk about all of it right now. See, I can't even put my words together. After a weekend of not talking to you guys, it gets just, I don't know, I just don't know. It's only been one day, but it feels like it's been forever, guys. I missed you guys, and thank you guys for watching this. So yesterday in the mail, I got my debit card, and now I gotta go activate it tomorrow, because right now it's 11 o'clock and I don't feel like calling the number, and I'm just going to go by the ATM. So, it's going to be good. All that good stuff, all that good OJ Kush. Also, a little bit more good news is that I am getting a new microphone soon, so now you guys don't have to hear me record out of this very, very, very crappy microphone. Right now, it's just a Logitech desktop mic, and yeah. And wow, I was looking on Yahoo right now, checking my email address. I guess there's a painting, and it is the fresco, and I don't know exactly what it's called, actually. I think it's a fresco, and it's like this really famous painting, and I guess there's a picture of the devil in it. That's cool. That's awesome. Cool. Guess you guys freak out too much. Sorry, not you guys. I'm talking about museums and stuff. Man, so what do you guys want to talk about? You guys want to talk about ecstasy crack? What do you want to talk about? So I haven't drank pop in so long, but I finally caved in, just because it is Mountain Dew special limited edition kinds. I don't know. I don't care. Dude, I don't even care. Jesus, if I had four Mountain Dews in the past 24 hours. Isn't that awesome? Yes, I know it is, and I feel so hyped up. The game feels so good. I had the whiteout, I had the green kind, I had the orange kind, and I have Code Red in the fridge still. Then I had Baja Blast from Taco Bell earlier. Don't worry, I'm not dying. I'm being a little smart about it. I'm not just drinking it all at once. I know what I'm doing. Yeah. So, I'll make a setup video for you guys soon with my TV, my computer, my HD PVR, my Xbox 360, my wall, my light switch, my ceiling fan. I'll show you guys the whole entire cojone load. Right now, I mean these little peppermint bar things. I don't even know what they're called. They're called peppermint bark. Oh, my God. It's like peppermint and chocolate. Oh, it's just so delicious. Just, it's so delicious. It's so skepticalism. Sorry, guys. Better commentary will be coming tomorrow. I just want to give you guys a little update and tell you guys that I missed you. It's been the just it feels like it's been so long. It's only been one day. Sky Black Survival, we got to start over. There's a lot of issues with it. Let's just say that I haven't updated to 1.9 yet, and I don't really want to yet, so that is a problem. So, anyways, yeah, new Sky Black Survival starting soon. I won't bore you guys with all the cobblestone getting part. Maybe we'll use a little bit of mods, and then we're going to bring back some Minecraft tonight, tomorrow. I don't know when. I do not know, but thank you guys for watching, and as always, leave a thumbs up or a comment or something. I don't even care. You guys hate the video, give it a thumbs down. Tell me I suck. Tell me you're going to fuck me in the ass or something. Yeah. All right, guys, we'll talk to you later. Bye.